followed him around the neighborhood, asked if he was lost. He said he didn't speak English. She spoke Finnish. And asked him what he was looking for. He said he was looking for his house. And I just have a description of him, but that's pretty much it.
Copy. We'll do a area check.
Copy. Flight RK Dave 9. King Ida Union 746 is cookbook suspended 5 of 2004. It expires 6/12/2004 on an 04 Hyundai with a rip on file 5/30/24 to last of Esquivel, first of Gonzalez out of prison.
Copy. Scott 24, I'll be en route to Sawyer, and 59 will be en route to Coastal Island.
Copy.
Scott Saw 59 out.
Copy.
Scott Saw 59.
Good.
I checked the post landings in the surrounding area, UTL, subject, or anyone in distress. I'll be en route to the 4th season.
Copy. I can call the ERP letter now.
Copy. Thank you. Scott 24, I'll be out with that vehicle in front of 126 North of R.
Copy, confirming 1264 Navarro?
126 North Navarro.
Copy.
Scott 559 on cover. Scott 24, can you see what you can find on the pending master file subject?
Granite Creek.
Yeah, we're just north of Santa Village approaching. If the Jibby is at Granite Creek, they can leave there, come to us, and do the pit. That'd be great. We are even with Orchard Run.
Are we even with Orchard Run?
S4, we have CHP coming up on us momentarily.
S4, can you advise what the PC want is?
PC is 245.
Copy, 245.
That's S4, Jibby's out with us.
Four CHP officers out there. And S4, just for info, CHP has a K-9 officer en route as well.
Copy, thank you.
And S4, do you want me to continue SO as well or cancel them?
Continue in case we get into a foot pursuit.
Okay.
He just went right up Timber Ridge.
Or can you repeat that?
He just turned right on Timber Ridge.
Okay, turn right on Timber Ridge. And S4, SO should be on scene and 73 will be responding in shortly.
Copy, thank you.
S4, CHP's inquiring if you want them to take over the pursuit.
It should be ending here in where the dead end road. I'll advise, they're in point position, and we're 2 and 3 and S is behind us.
Copy, 9, do you want to see if CHP's willing to pin the vehicle?
59, just confirming, you want me to ask them if they're still going to be assisting with pitting the vehicle?
If they could pin the vehicle. Got on. The vehicle stopped at a turnout. I have Matt at gunpoint. Last of time, he's digging around the car. Can't tell if he's reaching for a weapon at this point.
Maybe he's digging around the car, possibly searching for a weapon.
Got on. The van driver is continuing to refuse commands and is still digging around through the vehicle.
Copy, continuing to refuse commands and digging around the vehicle.
And good, Dan. Just confirming, how's our radio coverage up here?
It's good.
Copy. Okay. Okay. The subject's putting things in the windows to try to block our view of him.
We're covering the windows to try to block your view. S4, just for info, the K-9 officers en route from Watsonville.
Copy.
Scott, Bond, 59. Can we stage medical?
Confirm. We just confirm that officers are going to be staged.
Can you go with the last guy?
They are going to be staged. Stand by this one. Put them staged at Santa's Village. Do you want them to move up further?
Not bug, man. SO's a drone out.
Copy. SO has drone out.
Now back, we're also giving commands in Spanish at this time.
Copy. Giving commands in Spanish.
Scott's all. He's attempting to drive around again. Not sure where he's going to go yet.
Copy. Attempting to drive around. Unknown. Dude.
Scott's all. Man. He's fixing out the vehicle. Communicating with us. Not
compliant
still.
Copy, out of the vehicle, not compliant
still. Roger, you're attempting to drive back through our barricade now.
Copy, barricaded again.
Got one, man. Left lethal deployed to break the driver's side window.
Confirming, broke the driver's side window?
Paper, left lethal was deployed by the sheriff's office to break the driver's side window.
Wait, SO broke the driver's side window.
But man, there's also OC deployed by the SO.
Copy, OC deployed. Left unit of traffic, you're unreadable.
Do we have an ETA on the K-9?
Negative, I'll call and get an ETA.
And copy, the subject's throwing things out of the vehicle, not directly at you.
Throwing things out of the vehicle, not directly at you. 59, the K-9 is at Vermonte on Highway 1.
Yeah, so the subject's presenting a steering wheel jam. This looks like an attempted presented rifle.
59, I'm sorry, I need you to repeat that.
It's presenting an object out the window, like an attempt to impersonate a rifle.
Presenting object out of the window, attempting to imitate a rifle.
We're continuing to command in Spanish.
Copy, continuing commands in Spanish.
Got some time. We're continuing to attempt to de-escalate.
Continuing to attempt to de-escalate.
He went down in embankment.
Copy, went down in embankment. S4, 73 is at the office. Do you want him to respond out or remain available for calls?
If you can have him remain available, it would be great.
Copy.
Okay. He is exiting the vehicle.
Copy, exiting the vehicle.
Deployed.
Copy, taser deployed.
Copy, vehicle and climbed into the trunk.
Copy, back in vehicle, climbing into trunk.
Subject's in custody. Where is code 4?
Copy, he's in custody in code 4. 59, are you able to give me an estimation of how far down the hillside the vehicle is for this house?
14 down the hillside.
59, you were scratching, can you repeat?
Approximately 40 feet down the hillside, 40.